you! Just notice the mask!
Laptops out of guns.
So it's an armory?
Not for long. I'm about to get some payback for Jeff Davis and everyone else they killed at City Hall.
警察都是白痴，他们问为我们这是一般的罪犯，或者是一圈危险分子，他们根本不清楚我们是谁。你清楚主人的最终目标吗？不必，我们只需要相信他，做好本分就行。当然，我们暴露了，蜘蛛侠来了。
Making laptops out of guns.
So it's an armory?
Not for long. And everyone else they killed at City Hall. MJ, everything's quiet here now.
You didn't get too carried away, did you? What they did was horrible, but you're not.
sorry, I think this is gonna be the last demon thing. I'm just gonna fast travel to it.
Where the party is. Okay, let's see what's happening inside. Geronimo! MJ, I'm at the fifth location. Either there's a weird cosplay thing going on, or it's the demons.
Could be both. They need social lives, too.
Well, let's see if I can make some new friends. Or enemies.
You don't炸弹令行动更难了。
Guys have to tag the old guys, and they have to go to their corner. No? Like You were all waiting next door until I thought I'd won just to be mean, weren't you?
Over a legitimate auto repair business.
Explains where the demons get all their vehicles. Trucks, ambulances.
Exactly. You shut this down, they'll have a tougher time moving around the city unnoticed.
I would hate to see the group text that got you all here. MJ, I may have just done the opposite of repair at this repair shop.
Don't worry, I'll get the cops down there. They'll clean things up. That's all the places I could link to Martin Lee. We just made life a lot harder for the demons.
And easier for the DA to build a case against him. Thanks, MJ. I owe you dinner.
Ooh, nice. What price range are we talking about?
Any place you want. That has a dollar menu.
Still beats that time you tried to make dumplings.
Thank you.
Silver Sable ought to put me on the payroll.
But I'm still gonna kick your butts. Backing you up, sport.
Attention units. Pursuit in progress of multiple hostile vehicles. Incident is active in Dutchtown. Over.
Thank you.
I'm gonna just get myself to level 30 and then...
Peter!
So if you're running this place while Mr. Lee's out of town, who's doing your old job?
Me. But I could always use more help. You know anyone?
Actually, I do. His name is Miles Morales.
Why does that sound familiar?
His daddy died.
His father was being honored at City Hall.
Oh.
I talked to him at the funeral. He's a smart kid. He's just having a tough time.
I knew a boy like that once.
I remember it helped to stay busy. It might help him too. Here's his mom's number.
Thanks. I'll give her a call.
Hey, you haven't heard from Mr. Lee, have you?
No, why?
Just curious. I've got a few minutes before work. I'm gonna look around, see if there's anything else I can do to help you out.
Oh, you don't have to.
I know. I want to.
Aww.
I should check out Lee's office.
Pete, glad to see you're okay.
Hanging in there. This office is locked.
How do I get in there? Quietly.
I don't feel safe anymore.
Maybe there's a vent somewhere. Huh. Never seen that room before. Whoa, what the? High voltage lines. What needs this much power? Think I can overload that junction box.
I understand, but the account number is in Mr. Lee's office, which is inaccessible. I will call you back as soon as I can get that information. No, I don't know when that will be.
He'd break down the door, or in this case, go through the top.
That room I saw from the crawl space. It should be right on the other side of the shrine. Lee's journal. A key. Wonder where the lock is. Lee sound. Looks like this note is for May. Lee really did care about May. Hope this means she's out of danger. Some kind of puzzle lock. That seems right. Oh, I see. Yes! Whoa. What are you hiding, Lee? Lee's giving his powers to the others. How does Lee imbue these with his power? Bioelectric induction? Compressed phase shift?
Creepy.
Whoa. This is the folder MJ found at the auction house. This might help us figure out what Lee's planning next.
Spider-Man.
Phew. It's a burn room, wired to destroy evidence. Think of what could have happened. Now, how do I get out of here?
Hello, Peter.
Mr. Lee.
Mr. Negative.
I thought you were out of town.
Did you find what you were looking for?
Martin, you're back.
Can you get that?
Thank you.
And heading off again shortly, I'm afraid. Just needed a few things from my office.
You must have heard about City Hall.
Yes. Tragic.
Peter was there. He was very lucky.
And an Osborne rally. I didn't know you were a fan. Well, what matters is you are both safe.
Amen.
But the bombers are still out there. Who knows what they've planned next?
I don't think you or May have anything to worry about. As long as you stay away from places you're not supposed to be. Well, I should go.
When will you be back?
When my work is done.
So secretive. It's like he has an alter ego. I don't know, I'm just not positive about it.
Wait! I finally got your evidence. Head to the Feast Center in Chinatown.
What am I going to find?
A nice lady named May Parker. And some really weird stuff hidden in Lee's office. But listen, he's got another attack planned.
Where? When?
Still working on that, but I think he's going to use something called Devil's Breath.
Sounds destructive. What is it?
A substance created by Oscorp. Probably a bioweapon of some kind. I have a folder full of info on it. I'm holding on to it for now. I'll send copies as soon as I can.
Okay, we'll check his office. If the evidence stands up, I'll put out an APB.
MJ, hey. Just checking in.
Hey, Peter, hey. Can I call you back?
I think you'll want to hear this. Wait, why are you whispering?
Just in the middle of something. How about we catch up over dinner? My place?
Oh, sure. I'll even cook.
Cool. See ya.
Wait. Remember how you told me about Lee's corrupting touch? I think I just saw it in action.
How?
Some perfectly nice homeless people just jumped me. Thing is, they had glowing eyes. And I remembered Yuri telling me something similar about the guard who released Shocker.
So Shocker was working for Lee? It's all connected.
There's more. But I guess we'll talk about it at dinner.
Yeah, see ya.
Dinner? Huh. What should I cook?
This is Naval Control.
Oh, hi, Doctor. How are you?
Parker! Exciting news. Come by the lab.
Like, now?
This is my divining moment. Can't wait to show you.
Peter?
Dinner can wait. You need to see this, Peter.
Okay. Be right there. I wonder if this means I have a job again. Guess I can stop by. Just for a minute. Ominous. Sable struggling to hold.
Hey, Doctor.
This new stuff. Where did you get all this equipment?
Called in every last favor. Took out a few loans. It's like we're starting over once again. But this time's going to be different.
Really glad Doc let me store things here after the whole eviction thing.
Oh, Peter! I noticed you keep track of Spider-Man's foes. Smart. Easier to craft count-
Gonna miss that humorless grimace. Mob enforcer turned walking tank. Rhino's racked up enough. Vulture might be the smartest guy up on this wall. Not smart enough to duck three consecutive life sentences, of course, but still pretty brainy. Electro was the first legit superpowered villain I fought. Till then, it had been regular guys in fancy suits. Last time I fought Scorpion, he asked if I knew what my skull looked like from the inside, then offered to show me. Super fun guy. You've been busy.
Just getting started. You know, until now, we've been looking at prosthetics from the wrong perspective. Why restore people to what they were when we can make them better? Okay, I think that should do it. Ready?
Everything okay?
Damn it! This is all your fault, Norman, you son of a...
Wonder how it's his fault.
Well, I know who you're not voting for in the next election. Sorry. I have a habit of making bad jokes in tense situations.
It was a good joke, Parker. Just a bit of an overreaction on my part.
No, don't worry. Why don't you take a break? I'll clean this up and get us ready for another test. So, hope you don't mind me asking, but it seems you and Norman have a bit of a history.
We were lab partners in college. Became friends. Decided to start a business. We both had visions of changing the world just in different ways.
Wait, you were at Oscorp when it started?
I'm half the reason it's called Oscorp. In grad school, everyone called us the O's. Add Corp to that, and well, it is a catchy name.
Well, why'd you leave?
Norman became more and more obsessed with genetics. He started a project I considered unethical.
The Green Goblin.
There was this... Anyway, lawyers got involved. I chose to leave in exchange for a settlement. But that money didn't last very long. I've relied on grants ever since. If this project doesn't work...
Don't worry. It'll work. Let me just fix this up.
I'll brew some fresh coffee.
Be sure to run a diagnostic on the control unit. Could be a short.
Huh. No good. Gotta reroute this circuit.
Thank you.
Oh, why don't you do the honors this time?
Hooray! He's got a screwed up arm.
I think we did it.
Next step, neural interface.
That's a lot of work for you to do by yourself. Sure you can handle it?
Apparently not, judging by today's debacle.
Because I still haven't found another job.
My funds are still...
I know. It's okay. Don't worry, I'll figure it out. What's a few bucks when you're trying to change the world, right?
To changing the world.
Missed a call from MJ. Doctor, I need to go, but I'll be back later.
Don't worry, the work will still be here when you get back.
Advanced Idea Mechanics. Doc, are you sure it's a good idea to accept grants from AIM? Their rep is pretty shady.
Beggars can't be choosers, Peter. Once we're on our feet, we'll reevaluate our funding partners.
Cool. Logic controller for the micro cables Doc's been theorizing. These things are awesome. So much more versatile than traditional fixed simple AI that'll improve the prosthetic's functionality over time. Welcome to the future.
There we go.
Now the prosthetic has a tiny brain.
cool.
Doc dove right in with the intracranial interface.
He just said it has a brain.
But not 100% stable. We need to refine this design. What's that?
Today's the day. Grant review.
Doc's messing around with superconductors. Very cool. Complex oxide ceramic. Perfect type 2 superconductor. It'll run hot, but maybe good for an outboard controller? Some kind of polymer. is awesome. A self-healing polymer. This stuff will survive almost anything.
Hey, sorry I missed your call. We still on for dinner?
Dinner? Oh, yeah. I was calling you about something else, but... yeah, we should talk over dinner.
Offer still stands for me to come over and cook.
Oh, really? Well, I like to take risks. I'm still out, but I'll grab some stuff at the store and let you know when I'm home.
Okay, talk soon. Alright, dinner at MJ's. Low expectations. It'll be hard to screw this one up. Guess I'll just freelance for a while until she calls.
To tell you, Triple J, I used to think you were exaggerating the danger to the city, but after the City Hall bombing, I gotta admit, you were right.
A lot of people have been telling me that, congratulating me, but I don't want congratulations. I would have loved to have been wrong. Better yet, for those in a position of power to have listened to me and done something. They didn't, and I'm not sure they'll listen now. Unless concerned citizens like you and I make ourselves impossible to ignore. Stand up! Take your city back! That's the only way we can ever be sure that justice will be done. That, and listening to me every day!
Hey, MJ.
All right, I picked up a bunch of stuff at the store. Can't wait to see what you come up with.
Swinging over now. Prepare to be amazed.
This is Control. What's the status of Vanderbilt?
Outpost X-ray under attack. It's the demon.
And with the lovely view of the prison, I am calling it here tonight. This morning, whatever you want to call it. Y'all have a great day. See you next time.